So check this statue out that was created in 1753 called the Veiled Christ.
It was made by a man named Giuseppe San Martino. He made it look so lifelike that it birthed a popular rumor at the time.
The rumor was that he placed a real veil over the sculpture and turned it to stone through alchemy. The statue sits today in Naples.